Hola amigos, ¿cómo están ustedes? Bien, ah, gracias. What's up, motherfuckers? It is the Schwanz 27. Letting you guys know that a date has been picked for the Be a Randy number 2 tournament. It is going to be Saturday, September 14th. That's what most of you guys put in the comments section on the last video. And additionally, unlike Treyarch, I've actually been listening to your feedback. So we're going to take out the headquarters game mode and the domination game modes from the tournament, even though I love the headquarters game mode, and I thought the best matchup of the tournament was the 105-105 tie headquarters on Yemen between the Bad Kids and the Snot Rockets. But this is not just my tournament, this is also your guys' tournament, and you guys are going to be playing in it. So power to the people, motherfuckers. So it'll be just the three normal competitive game modes, that being Capture the Flag, Hardpoint, and Search and Destroy. Remember, we're going to be playing by the Deserto rule set, which I'll leave the link in the description, and I'll also leave the rules and regulations document in the description, and this time I'll make sure that I put the access as public instead of private. Whoops, my bad. Anyways, in the background here, I didn't want to do this whole game, but this guy, T.S. Subtle, actually went on the longest individual streak of the tournament. I believe it was like 21 or 22 in a row. So I hope you guys enjoy that playing in the background. If you guys have any comments or complaints or anything like that, let me know down in the comments section. Again, Saturday, September 14th, that is going to be the date of the tournament. Starting at 10 a.m. is going to be the draft. Signups are going to be the Monday of that week, which is Monday, September 9th. So make sure that if you want to play in the tournament, you're around on that Monday and you sign up on the forum whenever that video goes out. All right, peace out, you shits.